going to be installing these strobe lights on my toolbox. I got four of them. They're on Amazon for like $30. And they're amber and white. I just stopped at an AutoZone to buy this switch. Use that switch for it. So this is what's inside the bag. You have that cushion foam that goes behind it. Here's the light, yellow and white. Positive, negative, and that yellow wire, I think is for your switching, the different modes it has. And the last thing in the bag is the tool. Here's my toolbox. I'll be putting one on each side and two right here in the middle. So the two that are going up here, I will do it at 23 inches and a half on both sides. The problem is the ones that will go right here on the corners, there's open space, so it's perfect for me to put the bolt and nut in. But over here on this side, I'm gonna have to grind this off, cut it open so I can secure them. First piece, I think that should be good enough. Now I will drill the hole for that cable to go in right here where I made that line. And here are the measurements I got from this line to here. That's how long the light is, and that's about halfway. The only thing I want to clear is in here so I can put the bolt and nut. Comes with the cutouts. So now that the light's in place, I will just grab a smaller drill bit just so I can mark where the screws are going to go in. See, now I'll mark where the holes are going to go. So I just got to drill those. So there it is, the first light is on. So now I will put two lights up here. That's why I had to cut these pieces out with the grinder. So I'm gonna measure 23 inches and a half from both ends. And that's gonna be the middle of the light right here, 23 and a half. It. I got the ones on the top mounted already. It looks pretty good. So we're just pulling up to the shop with the guy that's gonna run the lights for me. The on and off switch. that comes from the switch.